sister's just got her period.
I love that day.
Anyway, I love my wife. I have 18 children and...
Why you have so many children? Are you a man with a fire in his loins and a hole in his johnny?
Well, I can't really talk about that. I'm passing on a tradition. Raising little soldiers.
You sound like you enjoy the fetal position and sucking your thumb.
Wow! How'd you know?
I always know. It's fine. Fernando loves to suck his thumb too. It's so hot and sexy, baby. Load yourself first. Then focus on others. You're number one. Your spouse is number two. And in the ultimate scenario, they're number three. And number two comes from Las Venturas phone book after you see Fernando's ad in the classifieds. Maybe we leave that for now, amigos. 9-8. Daisy, you're on the new and improved Lonely Hearts only Fernando Martinez.
Speaking of number two, I totally love my boyfriend, but like Skidmore, I don't know what to do.
Yes, cars and pants have a lot in common. A real man leaves his mark like a stallion.
But I mean, I smell it, but I don't say anything. And he just rolls down the window and acts like it's all cool. Well, it's not cool. Why do men have this problem?
Fernando learned this years ago while playing emotional music. Inside every great man is a wounded little boy, full of fire. Fire from his ass, climbing trees, blowing up frogs, beating up slow classmates, sleeping with your friends. All in the day's work.
I need this more than you, I think.